Happy holidays from the team at Iron Gate. Today we get patch 0.206.5. They say we've concluded that you've all been on good behavior, so we have some holiday gifts for you all. This includes some seasonal decorative items, as well as a brand new armor stand that you can use to display your armor sets. To let you all get some peaceful rest, we have also taught tamed wolves to stop howling. So we got good news, and good news. Fixes: location music tweaks, abomination drop and spawn tweaks, localization updates, enabled clipping check when placing thrones, improvements: troll animations overhauled. Tamed animals are no longer afraid of fire. Yay! Peace and quiet. Tamed wolves no longer howl. Oh my goodness. So many people will be happy with that. Serverless profanity filter. News: building item, armor stand, display your gear, and merry yule. So let's look at it. Here we have this beautiful yule tree that's now available to build, as well as several different presents. And you'll notice my lovely yule hat that's available now from Haldor the Trader for only 100 coins. The presents, or yule club, come in 3 different sizes and colors. And yes, they can hold presents, and yes, they can stack on each other for decoration. The first one is the small white yuleclop, which takes 2 fine wood and 1 bone fragment, and has 1 storage space inside. Next is the green yuleclop, which takes 3 fine wood and 1 dandelion. It has 2 storage spaces inside. The red yuleclop takes 4 fine wood and 1 raspberry to make, and has 3 storage spaces inside. To make the yule tree, you'll need 10 wood and 1 fir cone, and it has a really lovely glow. You might want to make one of these in some of your bases where you can hide it when it's not holiday time. Listen to this. I'm at our village that is full of wolves, and we sometimes just wanted to run away, but now it's so peaceful. But here's the present that everybody is most excited about. Armor stands. I think we owe a thank you to Jay Smars or Jonathan for these armor stands. They had talked about it and he saw the requests in the community and he thought, well, let me take a little extra time and see what I can do. And wow, are we excited. And they look great. All you have to do is aim at the armor stand and attach the items. Just as Jonathan had told me it probably would be. You can attach every kind of armor that a person can wear so it can look exactly like a full character. Yes, you can have 2 items on the back, a weapon and a shield, in any combination that a player could wear. And when you go to take things off the item stand, you hit E and everything comes off at once. Okay, let's go see if we can find one of these pesky trolls. Is that one? Oh, yep, there's one. See what happens. Oh, they're a rock at me. Look, he looks different when he's walking. Doesn't he like his hips move more? Still gets parried. Oh, still is knocking down trees. He kind of looks down at you more, maybe? No. I don't think I see a big difference. Except maybe he kind of looks like he's moving more naturally. Like where his joints are. And the way that he flails. I don't know. What do you guys think? So happy holidays and happy gaming!